Yes, children, now let's revise swar and vyanjan words. So first we will start with our swar word. First one you can see, say anar, aam, imli, eek, ul, oor, ru, rushi, eri, aina, okhal, au, aurat, ang, angul, and the last is aha. Now we will see vyanjan words. Kha, kamal, kha, khargosh, ga, gamla, gha, ghar, ra, ra, cha, chai. Now your homework will be, you all have to revise swar words and vyanjan words. Okay children, bye for now.